Okay, well, this is one thing that I definitely wanted to get done before this week ended. A little Miata endurance race here at Road America. This is. I definitely. I'm a big fan of this series. I just wish that
The
I
track
had more
temp is
tracks
24
for it,
Celsius.
because
The air
there are
temp
these
is
tracks that I
24
just do
Celsius.
not
Okay, Chris, get
seem to
ready.
have. So, got
Green, green, green.
one endurance race here. Heavy fuel loads, a slow start. God.
Clear right.
It's
Clear
45
right.
minutes.
Still there. Hold your line.
There's an incident in.
Still there.
Should be about
Clear right.
17, 18
Hold your
laps.
right.
So
Clear right.
hopefully I have the right amount of fuel.
Right side.
Kind of boxed in here.
Hold your line. Clear right.
Okay. Don't know exactly what happened there, but I survived the first couple corners. And now here's a big one, too. This guy's pretty far back. Hopefully, he's not going to do anything extra stupid. Oh, but he did get punted.
Didn't mean to dive bomb that.
Oh my god, another.
On your right.
Punted.
Turn six.
Take
it. Might be grave.
Yeah.
Clear right.
Another fatality racing.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
I don't think I've ever done a Miata race this long. I think they go to Sebring this season as well. And I have that. So a couple races I'll be able to do. Oh, bump and run. It a lot, but it's gonna go faster than you think. Haven't ran these in a second. Gotta get used to the power band. 4.6 seconds left
P9.
To the back, so definitely good there.
The car ahead is Williams. Oh, tried to cross him over. Went a little wide though. Or kind of saved his turning for really late. Okay, I don't need a bunch of bullshit off tracks too. That's also not necessary.
right, fucking get the grass, dude.
Oh my god, he just got sent off.
There's an incident in Canada Corner. Looks like it's Williams.
I'm sorry if that's my bad, but...
just done a 235.37.
Trying to make him make a mistake, so. Kinda sorry.
V8, sector 3 is 2.8.
I wish I could have been cleaner. Interesting to see if they come in for tires. I think it's gonna take a long time.
Brown, it's getting closer. The gap's come down to 3.9. Although I did wish I put on some chapstick before this. Last lap, so.
he's got the draft up there. Hopefully somebody kind of cycles down back to me. And not comes from behind, because I don't want them to just be like, I'm way faster. Should be just about perfect.
Turn 14, it looks like brown.
Shit. Some people fixing up their cars in there. Last lap was purple. Just need to roll on that better. I'm not gonna take a pit stop, and I better take these tires really gently, but I'm not. Like, I'm still not sure what's really gonna happen. I guess if you have a big enough lead on somebody else, it doesn't really matter. Is increasing too, maybe say that.
Catch up and I'll let you pass.
Mm-hmm. okay. Using the tires a little hard this lap. Seven minutes remaining, nearing the halfway point now. I mean, it's an endurance race, but not super, super long. But for the calendar, it is. I'll take what I can get. Now you know that kind of looks close enough.
It definitely looks close behind enough. It's now 12 seconds. There's an incident in turn 3. Looks like it's Davis.
Should. shit, he's coming over. Something must have happened. That's way closer. Start the best lap, although I did go purple on the last. I wonder if he's having some sort of issues with his car. It's starting to look good. He knows.
The gap in front is now 4.4 seconds. That was a 237.00.
Thank you. Let's get up.
Okay, Chris, there are chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
20 minutes. Oh no. Little hot in there. Don't want to do that too often.
The gap in front is now 5.4 seconds.
Lose it all out. Fuck. I haven't heard any sort of beaters in the pit lane, haven't seen it, so hoping I'm on the right strategy here. Yeah, you would have pit by now if you did. 17 minutes to go. Yeah, heavy on the brakes a little. I don't know why that kind of caught me off guard. This guy's kind of coming and going there. He's gaining time on me and then losing it, so
okay, Chris, you've got half your fuel left.
Yeah, this is gonna be okay. Nobody else has had to come to the pit lane.
Okay, Chris, the next car is Davis.
Behind
is now 17 seconds.
Yeah, Hero just got all his speed back.
Left. Keep digging. This isn't over yet.
Shift. It's so tempting just right through the kink there. Ooh, that was so close. But that did actually help me slow down a lot. Jacob's coming back here. What the heck? Oh no, Miguel! Some shit's going down. Miguel's gonna have to try and find a way to get past. And I'm closing in on Jacob by a lot.
That's good consistency. Keep it up.
His car. Oh. He has to have damage. Oh no, bad exit. Whoa, yeah, what happened, bro?
Car right, clear right.
Come on, Chris. Good stuff. Keep it coming.
Whoa.
Clear right.
What the hell? Did you not notice how I was closing in on you? Does he not know he's damaged? That you were missing like a lot of top end there? Holy shit. Well, this changes everything. Even Eero up ahead.
Davis behind is increasing. It's now 4.4 seconds.
Yeah, he needs to come into the pits. He's gonna get passed by everybody. Well, I don't know what would do more damage. Bad exit there. Oh, look at all this. He does. Got the scoreboard. Is he gonna stay out? Oh, he's just gonna stay out.
This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. E5.
Yeah, he's just gonna stay. Rest of the race. 3 more laps or so. Pushing whatever's left out of this, I guess. Who's coming in? Zai Ming? Mr. Wong? Third place is 24 seconds.
Lap time was at 237.34.
Can't like totally burn up the tires. I'm gonna push whatever's pace is out of these left, but oh, that's what I mean.
It's now 27 Celsius.
Captain Smeagol, oh shit, thanks for following, just saw that.
We're not gonna make a move, Tom.
shout out to
you, my friend. I don't want to risk any more paperwork.
Chris, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Come on, head up. Keep your focus further down the track.
We'll add a bit of pressure on towards the end there.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 10 seconds.
Yeah. A little deep. Still about 10 seconds. It's not really pulling away anymore. Charlie's about the same. Must be following just right behind Eero.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Oops. Second time I fucked that up. But actually gained time compared to last time. I should just try and take that in third. Take a lift there. My butt is like sore. Charlie's getting a little closer now.
Here we go.
White flag, white flag.
That's all right, let's try and make it clean.
Chris. That's good consistency. Keep it up. One more lap to go.
It's been a long way, so I want to finish it.
Keep it clean.
Instant in turn 14. It looks like grey.
That was the fan part.
And I think after pushing those last couple laps, now it's starting to really give up on the tires. What's it been? Euro got me.
Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
I got everybody after me. These brakes aren't really doing a whole lot, too. Must have worn them out. Doesn't matter how bad this last lap is.
Right.
And let's bring it around town. Round.
Okay, what's that? Leave that again. Third pocket.
Baby. E5, there's the finish. Good drive.
Whew. Fuck yeah. Survived. Made pretty much no mistakes. Other than just like lines, like pace wise. Little mistakes, but no big mistakes. But I'm glad I got to do that. So I was definitely looking forward to this race. Big fan of this course here. You could actually cut through it. Yeah, B10 to P5, bro. Zero incidents. Everybody got incidents.